Hi, I'm Sophia. In this video, I'm going to introduce my school to my friends. Here's Aksu Science High School. It's located in Aksu town of Antalya Metropolitan City. With over 78 years of experience in education and having gone through multiple stages in its development, Aksu Science High School has been one of the most significant education institutions in our region and in Turkey. Our school was first founded at Aksu Teacher High School in 1940. Then its name was changed into Aksu Anatolian Teacher Training High School in 1990s, and after that, because of its success at national competitions and at university exams, it was turned into a science high school in 2014. It has been a theoretical high school since the early 1990s, with students over 565 studying math, IT, natural sciences, social studies, languages, or philological studies. We take great pride in having the best results in our region as far as national school contests and national exams are concerned. Our students generally go on to study at university level, to study medicine, engineering, math, languages, and get the best proper jobs for themselves after graduating from the universities. The vision of a high school states that it is a cultural and educational institution striving for knowledge, capable of producing graduates who are able to socially relate, to know and respect the ethical values and principles, to consolidate their own future according to their personal skills and aspirations. To these purposes, the high school continually strives to become a provider of educational services, with the student permanently and directly involved in building their own learning path. Aksu Science High School aims to grow a generation of youngsters, not only reflecting their own culture and appreciative of it, but also have universal vision with great openness to multiculturalism. We strongly believe that young people take their roots from the cultures and represent the future. They are the hope of every society and culture. Knowing and understanding the educational system, culture, national identity, cultural heritage, and business opportunities, especially in relation to those of other countries, will be great benefit of our students. At present, our students are aged 14 to 18, covering high school. We also have 44 highly qualified teachers and support staff. Students' dormitory, canteen, library, computer labs, conference hall, its forest, gym, indoor and outdoor sports hall, all of these becomes to round up the image of our school. The highlight of the year in our school is the school festival held in April, which includes workshops, scientific presentations, researches, sports events, and etc. And also the percentage of university exam success is very high in our school. Our students are constantly challenged to take part in extracurricular activities as part of their involvement in the process of their own education. Also, our teachers and students take part in national and international competitions in science, sports and arts more often and return with remarkable results. The school magazine designed and produced by the students keeps track of these achievements and helps maintain the sense of belonging and involvement. We are currently involved in two Erasmus Plus projects, one on sport and health and another on protecting the environment. And we are also excited about such experiences, that we strongly believe that such partnerships benefit everyone, students, teachers, parents, and the community at large. Our school has participated in previous Comenius programs for schools. We have done a number of regional projects so far as well. We also have conversation days at our school that we often hold. We invite different people specialized in their works, like doctors, dentists, pilots, authors, education coaches, to have conversations about their jobs. And that's all for now. Now I will give the word to my friend Lara.
Hey, I'm Lara. Here is a conference hall. It's very historical, as you see, but it's still a nice place and it's used for different purposes like celebrations of special days, seminars and conferences. I wish there were some organizations here, but unlike you, enjoy your authentic place. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Dennis. I'm taking part in Erasmus project, and I'm tasked with reviewing our school museum. Isn't it rare for a school to have a museum? As my friend Sophie mentioned in her video, our school used to educate teachers differently from today. They were educated in a real environment and used materials to handle things easily when they became adults. So let's start with the history of our school. It was created in 1940 and had many titles by now. And fascinating part about all of this is the fact that most of the stuff in our museum is undamaged and in a pretty good shape. Now let's get into the collections that our museum has. Our school has many historical pieces. If I had to give an example, it has sculpturing tools, anvil, musical instruments, and even a yellow motorcycle. So now that we are done with talking, why don't you see the museum with your own eyes?
Hello, name's Bashar. Here's our music hall. Like me, most of the students come here whenever they want. And they do music or play an instrument. Oh, by the way, I'm into playing drums. So, let's take a listen to our school's music band. Please enjoy the tune.
Hello, I'm Efilsu. I'm a student from 10C. Here's our art room. Most of students come here for their class and work on their picture. You can find every kind of materials. You can share your ideas and draw them. Everyone supports each other. Because of that, our class is a relaxing place to be in it, isn't it? Enjoy some of our collections.
Hey, I'm Yasemin. We are in our school sports hall right now. We use here very actively, not only in our PE lessons, but also for the tournaments, between classes and between schools. As you see, today is very crowded here, because the final match of school futsal tournament is played at the moment. Let's see who will win the cup!
whoa.